Crochet heart-shaped coaster. Start with 16 chains. Four DC in fourth chain from hook. One DC in next 5 stitch. Five DC in next stitch. One DC in next 5 stitch. Seven DC in next stitch. One DC in next 3 stitch. DC 5 together. One DC in next 3 stitch. Three DC in next stitch. Slip stitch. Chain 3. Two DC in same stitch. 2DC in next 3 stitch. One DC in next 7 stitch. Five DC in next stitch. One DC in next 7 stitch. Two DC in next 7 stitch. One DC in next stitch. DC 5 together. One DC in next stitch. Two DC in next 3 stitch. Slip stitch. Chain 3. 2 DC in same stitch. One DC in next stitch then, to DC in next stitch repeat 4 times. 1 DC in next 8 stitch. Five DC in next stitch. One DC in next 8 stitch. Two DC in next stitch, then one DC in next stitch 7 times. Two DC in next stitch. DC 5 together. One DC in next stitch. Two DC in next stitch. One DC in next stitch. Two DC in next stitch. Slip stitch. A heart-shaped coaster is completed. Thank you for watching my video.